has been 14 years since the first $100,000 win.